Good morning, dear student. I hope you have revised all the earlier taught chapter, and although we are revising all the chapters daily. So student, keep practicing all the questions properly. I hope you have understood the chapter 16, triangles. Now today I will start the new chapter, chapter 12, the parallel lines. This is very easy exercise, but I have to explain here the how to construct a parallel line through a given points. For the simple method, it is you have to use here. So now, chapter 12. The two lines in a plane which do not meet even it produce indefinitely in either direction are known as the parallel lines. Now, the two parallel lines is here. Suppose that the one line and the another line, this is L and M, and it is here point A and B, and this point is C and D. So AB parallel, this is the parallel sign. All of you know that this is the parallel symbol. The two lines is a straight line. This is the parallel symbol. So AB parallel to CD. Now distance between the two parallel lines, you have to draw in the 90 degree angles. So it is very easy. So you should be use is here how to perpendicular distance between the two parallel lines. Now, first of all, constructing a parallel lines through a point. First, in the I have to draw a line which I am called the line is M. Line is L. Now, first of all, it is the point is here, and the just have to got point P. And I want to dots draw a line through point that is parallel to line L. Now, I am going to place a point on line L, and I have called the point A. This is the point A. And you can put the point just above anywhere. Now I will draw a line through points A, and this is P. Now the long line that I have to draw creates an angle. My next step is going to get a copy the angle over to point P. Means you have to arc the actual any distance. You have to more than high and low. First we create here the angles. I am drawing an arc. I will do the placing my compass point, and on point A drawing an arc that goes through the these two lines. Clear all of you? Now I will copy that my placing the compass point P. And point P again you have to compass is here. Now I am going to copy the angle at A, and by setting my compass equal the distance between. Here the arc touches each of these two lines. I will copy that distance. Only my second arc, now I create a parallel lines by connecting point P with the place where the two arc the intersect. Just you have to setting is here. I again repeat, first of all you have to take the distance, same distance you have to cut the arc and take the parallel to point. this is here parallel to P. Now I have got a line which is parallel to my first line. So I have got two lines and transversal. All of you clear how to construct a parallel lines through a given points? All of you clear? First I have to draw and another point I have to draw here. Then I have to cut here. So both the point we have to draw the parallel lines. This is the simple method I have to draw here. Okay. This is the L and M, the two parallel lines. So L parallel to M. All of you clear? The two process constructing a parallel lines through a given point. Now open your exercise 12. This is very very easy. Only we have to write down the name of the pairs of the parallel edges of the top. So now exercise 12, all of you open, and 1, 2, 5, all of you done in your classwork copy and in your geometry copy. And also constructing a parallel line through a given point, the two process I will explain here. So only you have to draw in your geometry copy. Okay student, now I am sending the exercise 12 answer. Now question number 1 is here. You can see the solution. In the given figure, the pair of the parallel edges is AB parallel to CD and BC parallel to AD. Now question number 2 is here. In the figure, which possible pair edges? So AB parallel HE and DC parallel to GF. So question number 3, identify the parallel line segment is given. So number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4. All of you, the parallel line is given, so you have to note down. And number 5 is also in the given figure. AB parallel to CD, CD parallel to EF, AC parallel to BD, CE parallel to DF and AB parallel to EF. Now question number 4, find the distance between the parallel lines N, L, M. Now and question number 5 is here in the figure N and M. AB perpendicular to CD, you have to write the answer. The distance between the two parallel line is always same and everywhere. And question number 6 is also here. So all the student, 1 to 6, you have to complete it. Okay student, all of you completed. Okay, bye. Thank you.